everyone. I'm Audrey Perry, and this is a Spool Axminster split shot loom. And in the 60s, I used to operate one of these. My working day was 7:30 in the morning until 5:30 at night, and we had an hour for lunch. That was a 10-hour day, 5 days I worked in. There was 80 to 90 looms all working at the same time. And the noise was terrific. You couldn't talk, so we all learned to lip read, and we got quite good at lip reading. We could hold a conversation with somebody down the other end of the shed. And the camaraderie was great. We all looked out for each other, and it was a great job to work in the carpet factory. Whole families worked there, and we all got on well together. Loom, there is 288 spools, and one rotation of the chain produces 1 yard of carpet. Now I'm going to switch the loom on. You can hear how noisy it is. Multiply that by 80 to 90 and you'll see what we had to put up with. Okay? Volunteer at Museum of Carpets, Green Street, Kidderminster, and I'd be happy to answer any questions that you may have, and it will be lovely to see you. So goodbye for now, and God bless.